sidewalks.
So Chris Satter walks. It's very similar actually what like we just talked in Roomba Walk. So your starting position is the same like in Roomba Walk, right? So standing like straight, the working leg is bent. Then you start like a mini delay walk. So you start kind of tracking yourself with the working leg and push. Use that heel and hamstring. If you touch your hamstring, it should be strong, not like a soft jelly style. Your strong hamstring,
No jelly.
no jelly. See here, and you see, I'm already pushing little by little from a push, 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 land, 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 and I'm over the foot with my upper body. Then there is a little difference. You see that we have bent leg, not straight leg, like in Roomba, right? So what next we should do? So there is a moment what we all call bounce and pelvic tilt, right? So you will do a little bit of a pelvic tilt moment, but then you will return your weight on the heel of the standing leg. So you will pass through that position of the straightening your leg. So don't stuck into this kind of shrimp style position forever. So you do a little bit of shrimp position here, but then you straight and return your weight back on the heel, and then you use the hamstring again and push from the floor and land. So you do the pelvic tilt action, boom, like a bouncing thing. Then you straighten your standing leg, boom. And one, and two, and three, and boom.
Walk, walk, step.
Lock
No,
step.
no short two.
Okay.
Ta-ta, and walk, walk, cha-cha, lock. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha, rosada.
Yeah.